Gel, you more than anybody should know what it's like to win here.
Well, this thing is unbelievable. You know, I don't think anyone expected what happened today on the pitch. You know, I think it's been an incredible day, you know, and, you know, we just show how good we are, you know. So I think we have to be extremely delighted with the performance, and obviously the fans have been great as well.
And great pride in wearing the captain's armband?
Well, proud moment for me as well. Yes, the first time in my career, to be fair, and coming to Spain, you know, and in a big stadium winning 3-0, which also the way we did, I think it's fantastic, but not only for the armband, which is great. I think the whole team put a great performance in, and in the end, I think it was a well-deserved win.
You left Spain as a third division player to join Swansea. You've come back as a Premiership player and won in one of the cathedrals of Spanish football.
True, true. I don't think I realise yet what we have achieved today, personally, and obviously the team as well. But yeah, I think it's a very proud moment for me because I couldn't reach a higher level than third division in Spain, and obviously coming back as a Premier League player, as you say, and winning the way we did, I think, you know, I couldn't be any prouder.
Is family here?
Just a few, around 50, so yeah, a few.
50 tickets?
50 tickets, yeah. I don't live far from here, I live around an hour or so, so obviously everybody would wanted to come over and enjoy the occasion, and couldn't get any better, to be fair.
And as is the life of a professional footballer, you move on to the next game in the Premiership at Palace.
That's the thing, you know, you have to celebrate it tonight, going home and rest, because Sunday we got another cup final, you know. We know the Premier League is the most important thing for us, and that game is going to be a massive one for us, you know. So hopefully we'll rest well and we'll be ready for Sunday.